Hello, everybody, and welcome back to GT2 Plus. So, last time we finished off the second page of the special events with the Historic Car Cup and did not get to face the GT40, so now it's time to move on to the third page of the special events. And starting with the Station Wagon Cup. I mean, I already have a wagon, so might as well use it. Specifically saving it for this. Starting at Rome Short. Oh no, you don't. I keep expecting the acting second gear to go further, but no. All right. New car acquired. All right, the Impreza. Cool gray. I think there is a newer Subaru. I think newer Subaru is after a color called cool gray, but it's actually more bluish. Anyway. I'm just gonna stick with the Legacy. Maybe save the Impreza for the last race. Next up, Super Speedway. Thank you. Alright. New car acquired. The Mugen Accord wagon. I probably won't use this thing ever, but I'll hold on to it. Put it here. For the last one, I'm gonna use the Impreza. Alright. That worked out nicely. And for that, you win the Nissan Stasia or something like that. It's basically Skyline Wagon. Anyways, that's it for the first round of the page 3. So, anyway, that's gonna do it for this segment. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll talk to you later. Bye for now.